it's me, Sahara.
And today we're at Patagonia Lake. And we're going to go to the very deep waters and see what we can find. First, I want to show you somebody's fishing hook and bobber that is in hanging up on the tree because something happened. Guys, follow me.
It's very deep waters.
He likes it.
He's going back.
First I knew it was there. Oh, more. It's everywhere. I'm gonna tell you something. There's mud on the floor, so you have to go through mud.
Uh-oh. Do I have to go through here too?
Yeah.
Isaac.
Here's the lake.
Let's see.
There are a lot of dragonflies here. That's okay. Okay, come on. So this is okay. There's a lot of dragonflies and they don't bite if you don't want. Or snakes bite. We're going to show you guys the mushrooms. Me and my friend found.
I didn't
tell you something. You guys, I just found, over here I found a blue dragon.
It feels so weird inside.
Let me see.
Wow.
And it breaks really easily. Daddy.
I'm gonna pick up other
one. Let's pick one that is not right.
Like yellow.
The non-ripe ones aren't black inside. There's something.
It feels really soft.
This one feels really soft too.
terrible?
Yeah. Okay, let me guys show you around here. There's this really beautiful sight around here.
So this is where me and my friends swim when we want to, because we don't know where to go. Look at this.
Thank you.
Thank you.